Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product. Point that down a little further. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you new with another product review. This is the Just My Size Women's Shorts. I got these sometime last summer or spring. I got them at a thrift. A local thrift store. They were pretty much brand new when I bought them. They were in good shape. Didn't have problems with them. They do have a little lint on them, so just hold up the lint. Here's the front of them. Nice deep pocket here on the front. These are pull-up shorts. They don't have a button or zipper or anything on the front of them. Here's the back of them. They don't have any pockets or anything on the back. Said it's 97% cotton and 3% spandex. I got a lot of wear out of these last summer and spring. Haven't worn them this year yet. Weather hasn't warmed up enough to wear shorts yet. That probably won't happen for probably at least another month. Sometime in April. This is the beginning of March. I've been through the washer, dryer, I don't know how many times. I don't know how many times I washed them last summer. Didn't had any problems with the hems. The hems are in good shape. Yeah, right at the top, yeah. Stitches and everything on them's in pretty good shape. Yeah. Like I said, they're pretty much brand new when I bought them at the thrift store. I don't know how much the person who owned them before me wore them, of course. They're nice shorts. They're nice and comfortable. At home or out running around, going to the store, doing whatever you need to do when the warmer weather is here. You got nice deep pockets in the front that you can put your keys and whatever else you need to have in your pockets. Car keys, house keys. Whatever you want, whatever you need in your pockets. They're a great pair of shorts. I guess I got quite a bit of wear out of them last year. This is just my size shorts. Like I said, I bought them at a local thrift store, so I'm not sure what stores carry this brand or how much they would cost in a regular department store. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you on my next product review. Have a good one.